Zag us out,
Neptune make number one tune, yeah. Zag us out,
Be the man of the girls, them sugar. The girls, them world class lover. The girls, them need this nigga. When me love them, shape and figure. Yeah, the man, them with the girl admire. Got the girl, I make them ball out for jaja. And I me got the girls, them power. You be cool, I'm a ya sing by the Amanda.
Zaga zaga za.
There's nothing in this world that I wouldn't do. Today I'm doing a full day of eating. My kids are with me, obviously. But we're going to Chipotle, and today we're gonna go to
the water park.
We're gonna go to Glen Helen. So we're at Victoria Gardens because I'm a spoiled brat and I was supposed to go to the one closer. But this is the freaking only Chipotle that I love. And I figured since my boyfriend's not with me, I would just come. And besides, they're at the water park yet anyways. So whatever. And sorry babe, if you're watching this video, you're gonna find out that we came to the one in Victoria Gardens. Because I love it. But yeah, me and my kids are gonna eat Chipotle. It's my first meal of the day. I haven't had anything besides my vitamins for women.
Just take it to go.
I'm not taking my burrito to go. You know how soggy it will be? That's disgusting. I would never do that. She doesn't know.
Obviously. Already ate.
But we're here at Chipotle and we're gonna get mine and Papa's burrito because we haven't had anything to eat. And I'll show you guys what I'm gonna have for my next meal. Babe, you spoil me. This is the only Chipotle I love. So, me had to get it, okay? And me and brother are gonna enjoy it. We love it. I love you, though.
At first I did not want a burrito, but now I want a burrito because I love it.
And we're on our way to the water park.
We got it!
Okay, so it is 6 o'clock. Sorry if you can hear my ear in the background. It is 6 o'clock, and I'm gonna have this quest bar. And I got the rest of the night to myself. Well, not the rest of the night, like 3 hours. But because my kids are at a birthday party and Nana said that I could leave them with her while I go work out, and I told her I would take a couple hours because like I haven't had no time to myself. So, and I'm gonna go enjoy myself. I put this in the freezer. I have to eat it cold. Bomb like that. But anyways, I'm gonna get to the gym. I'm gonna hit hamstrings and glutes today, so I know I'm gonna get a good workout because I can feel this energy. It's good energy. I haven't had a day to myself in a while. Well, like I've been to the gym by myself, but I don't have to rush. So, yeah. I'm excited for that. So, it is 7:56 and I got a good workout. And I was actually talking to one of the, well, he's my friend, guys that works here, or he works here too. His name's Carlos, and he did my in-body for me. So, Carlos, if you're watching, thank you. And, figure out my macros because I'm not too sure about them, and hopefully he can help me out. So, Carlos, if you're watching this, thank you. I'm gonna go get some cheesecake from the Cheesecake Factory now. And a Chipotle burrito. I'm just kidding. No, I've been craving cheesecake though. Cheesecake or a Pizookie from BJ's. But maybe I will when Carlos emails me my macros. And that will be like my cheat meal before I get into my macros again. So, excited about that. But I've been thinking about it and I think I might. Just because I've been craving it so bad. And, I would rather do it before I started my new macros. So, yeah. Yeah, Quest Bar helped me a lot, gave me a lot of energy. Chocolate. Chocolate gives you energy, people. Chocolate. But yeah, I'm on my way home. Sorry, I forgot about you guys. Nice outside. I love it. Yeah, I'm gonna go home and I shall show you guys what I'm gonna eat for dinner. I'm a bad boy, but I don't wanna be close. I made it in a club and I'm getting beat it up. I'm gonna need a beat it pop. Her hair short like Jenny Rock. At that point, what did we find? Excuse how I look. But anyways, I went to Stater Brothers and I grabbed some bananas for my protein pancakes. And I grabbed this white chocolate jello mix and I put one serving into my pancake mix. It is, for 8 grams, it's 0 fat, 6 carbs, and 0 grams of protein. So, I tried the plain vanilla pudding in my pancakes before and they were freaking bomb. And so I'm gonna try this white chocolate. See how it comes out. Probably gonna be delicious. Just letting you guys know.
I'm so excited to eat this. But what I have here is 4 servings of eggs with 1 laughing cow. I have a half a serving of, well, like a little bit more than a half a serving of frozen strawberries, 3 grams of blueberries. This is 100 grams of strawberries. And my protein pancakes, I kind of burned them, but I don't even care because it tastes so freaking good. If you guys have never tried to put pudding inside of your pancake mix, the dry jello packaged pudding, try it. It is so freaking delicious. But anyways, I'm gonna eat this. Here's what my pancakes look like, you guys. Here's what's so good. I just put a little bit, well, kind of a lot. Well, it looks like a lot, but because all of it's like dripping down to here, but it's a little bit of Wild and Farms pancake syrup. Should I try the first bite on camera? Hold on. Sorry, my battery's gonna die. Oh my god. That is so good.